This is a video from everystepphysics.com, solving a physics problem step by step, and also demonstrating how my downloadable programs work in your TI-89 titanium calculator and other TI calculators for calculus and physics problems. And let's get started. To access my physics menu in my programs, you're going to have to press second alpha and put the letters PHYSICS in here, and then press alpha and put the open and close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. You can see how many things there are, many, many things here. I have that outline in my outline that you can receive. But we're going to demonstrate tension right now. So I'm going to go up here and get to the T's. It's all alphabetical. And click on that. And you have all these choices here, what they give you. What happens in a physics test is they give you find acceleration or find tension or find work or something like that. So you go to my menu, whatever word that is, what they're finding, and then I put down as many variables as I have seen on choices. So right now we're going to do, let's do mass and displacement and angle. And I can push the number 4 or I can scroll to it with the cursor. I'm going to push number 4. And you have to press alpha before you enter anything in these entry lines here. I'm going to press alpha and 8, put in 8. I give you the choice of grams or kilograms. A lot of times that happens. And we're going to go alpha, maybe 4. And alpha, maybe 12.5 degrees. I always show you which you've entered so you can change it if you want, if you made a mistake. I say it's okay. I also tell you some hints about the problem. And maybe sometimes show you a diagram. Like here's the two angles on the what they're talking about in this situation. And how much tension is on this line here. And so here's the formula, and here's the way calculations work out. You write all this on your paper, and you get physics tests are scored on partial credit and class curve, you've just got 100% on a problem and way over the other people in the class. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepphysics.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass physics.